So it looks like a good day for some picture taking.
Always a good day.
Autumn is a time of reflection.
Well, it's pretty here, huh?
Beautiful.
A time to just stop.
And we gotta line it up.
Breathe.
You gotta get composition right.
And take stock. That is kind of what nature photographer John Williams has done.
I see in pictures.
All his life. Williams took his first picture at 8 years old.
It was a Kodak roll flex where the top flipped up. You looked down through it and everything was upside down and backwards.
From carpenter to hunting guide.
A 10-second exposure.
To a myriad of other jobs, the one constant.
Composition is decent.
All his life.
That looks good.
Is photography.
It's just what comes natural to me is what.
His favorite subjects are wildlife and landscape.
I've seen a lot of things in the last 30 years of taking pictures that most people won't ever see in their lives.
Up at Golden Gate Canyon State Park.
Sounds like my back.
With a Sherpa by his side, the magic that is John Williams comes into focus. John says in the course of his lifetime,
sometimes the best shots are off the beaten trail.
He's taken at least 1 million pictures. His favorite?
It's in the tree right there.
Oh, yeah.
Right here. Daru, Fox 31.